So five, yeah, five tickets.
It's the ticket buying fever that's taken American by storm. $550 million and counting. That's more than half a billion worth of winnings, all waiting on tonight's lucky numbers. And big dollar signs mean big dreams.
I'm going to Bahamas.
I quit.
Just simple as that.
Just simple as that. I quit.
Oh, a lot of things. I'll be paying off my house.
All money I'm going to give some charity, you know, for this Hurricane Sandy.
When it's all said and done, at least 189 million of the $2 tickets would have been sold for tonight's jackpot. That'll work up to around 105,000 tickets every minute in the lead up to the draw. So let's look at the odds. One ticket would get you a 1 in 175 million chance of winning. If you buy 100 tickets, your odds are 1 in 7 million. And if the lucky winner was one person, they could take home half a billion lump sum, or payments of $16 million a year for the next 29 years. The draw is the second biggest in US history. In March, $640 million was won when three new millionaires drew the right numbers. With tonight's draw only hours away, you can't help but think. Lucas de Jong, BBC News.